Hello everyone. Xperia L2 was launched at a price of 20,000 in India. The smartphone comes with a 5.5-inch HD display with the resolution of 1280 by 720 pixels. Sony has added its image-enhanced technology in the L2 and the display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass technology. Internally, the phone is powered by a MediaTek MT6737T chipset which is coupled to Mali T720 GPU and 3 GB of RAM. The phone offers 32 GB of internal storage which can be expanded up to 256 GB with a dedicated microSD card. It boots Android 7.1.1 Nougat out of the box with slight modifications here and there. At the rear of the phone, there's a fingerprint scanner. And the phone even has dual SIM support. It measures 9.8 millimeters in thickness and has a weight of 178 grams to it. Optics in the Xperia L2 includes a 13 megapixel sensor at the back with LED flash, f/2.0 aperture, and 1/3.06-inch sensor. To the front, we have an 8 megapixel selfie shooter with 120 degree wide angle lens and f/2.4 aperture. Connectivity options include 4G LTE, VoLTE, Wi-Fi 802.11b/g/n, Bluetooth 4.2, GPS, USB Type-C port, NFC, and a 3.5 mm headphone jack. The phone is backed by a 3300mAh battery with Knivo adaptive charging technology. Hello everyone. Xperia L2 was launched at a price of 20,000. In India. The smartphone comes with a 5.5-inch HD display with the resolution of 1280 by 720 pixels. Sony has added its image-enhanced technology in the L2 and the display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass technology. Internally, the phone is powered by a MediaTek MT6737T chipset which is coupled to Mali T720 GPU and 3 GB of RAM. The phone offers 32 GB of internal storage which can be expanded up to 256 GB with a dedicated microSD card. It boots Android 7.1.1 Nougat out of the box with slight modifications here and there. At the rear of the phone, there's a fingerprint scanner, and the phone even has dual SIM support. It measures 9.8 millimeters in thickness and has a weight of 178 grams to it. Optics in the Xperia L2 includes a 13 megapixel sensor at the back with LED flash, f/2.0 aperture, and 1/3.06-inch sensor. To the front, we have an 8 megapixel selfie shooter with 100